Hello, welcome back to Planet Base on the PS4. Is my mic hot? It is. My computer's not muted. I'm such a professional. That's why I get so many viewers. Back to some Planet Base action on the PS4. I'm Duran. I may have already said all that, but we're gonna go new game. And ba-boom. I'm going to play on the Frost Planet, which I honestly cannot remember very much about. Class F. Header planet with a nitrogen atmosphere. The thickness of the atmosphere prevents much of the light reaching the surface. Light amount. Low solar panels. You don't get as much. So it's basically wind turbines, and you deal with blizzards now. Okay. Rename. You got an idea, Kitty? What should I name her, Kitty? Shrinkage. There we go. We're South 21, West 179. Let's go. It looks like I may have chosen a terrible spot. Yep, I may have chosen a terrible spot, Kitty. I think you get the same every time. It looks pretty. Ooh, actually, no. No, that's about the same. Or wait, did I get a carrier bot last time? This is not a great spot I picked. This is pretty terrible, actually. Outdoor oxygen. Oh, Frost Landing Trophy earned. It's always go big or go home when it comes to oxygen. Behind me, I'm gonna want to be my wind field. O2. Oh, wait, yes, I want this to be this way. Then after oxygen, we need power. It requires a I have to build a solar panel. I have to build a shitty solar panel to get my wind turbines. Okay, so there you go. There's my shitty solar panel. Oh, it still has to be built. Battery. Nice, big, juicy battery. We want some water. Oh, can I not build there? Oh, that sucks. Okay, that's built. I have to wait for them to finish, so I don't know. Yeah, I do. Alright, so, but I can start the canteen. Do I just go small? I like going big, just because it saves time and space for later. I think we're gonna... No, I can't build it there, actually. I think I've already screwed myself, but we'll see. See, a dorm is a dead end, so... I have a problem. I build a dorm here. I didn't get myself a command center either. That was silly. Oh, we can go bigger. I don't know if I want to go bigger. If I can't build out this way, I'm screwed. So, yeah, can we stick it in here? Directions. Processing. No? Process. Oh. Yeah. I don't need a small one to start. And that storage, it's probably more important. I don't know how big I can go though, that's the problem. I'm just gonna go medium. Oh, wind turbines, yes, before I run out of... Wow, I really can't build in here. This is gonna suck. Make this a priority, please. Yeah, I know. It's time to recycle the colony ship. I didn't build a mine! Oh god. Trying. There we go. This has got to be a priority too. Yeah, I know. These domes down. Build a bed. Table, a meal maker, and a thing of water. Yeah, they're building it. Hang on. Come on, finish this. No, you idiot. Attach it. Oh, are you kidding me? Attach the fucking... This is a fun first try. There, now you can go breathe. Oh, if there was any wind, which there's not. I just lose, by the way. I have one. Well, I didn't build a farm. Biodome, whatever. Whatever. Oh, we gotta build machines in here, and we just... Can't do anything. No. Yeah, I know they're thirsty. Maybe you should build the water fountain first. But I can't prioritize the water fountain, can I? No. Yeah, I think you got a constructor pile on the other one. Which you don't get here. And water! Everybody get in line. And sleep. There you go.
Trying to let this sort of... Oh, I don't have a landing pad yet. Am I one metal short? I'm one metal short. Oh, it's not even built yet. Television for happiness, but that's all. Please make metal. Please make it fast. Plus, I don't understand why several of them can't watch, like, one video screen together. I really need you to clean up this stuff, because I do want to put a farm back down here again. Before you all starve to death. I'm sure that's the next thing. At least it's cool, crisp water. Hey, we got our first ore. I do have... It's workers I have multiples of, don't I? And oh no, I only have one worker. Oh, I'm screwed. I should restart them. Exit without saving. Yeah, okay. So, back to frozen attempt number two. Hard to see what looks actually. Oh, we can't go up there? Okay. You want a nice. Oh, it's pretty flat. North 44, East 81. I didn't rename it. Well, it'll be shrinkage in spirit then. Oh, this looks way better. There should be a list somewhere online. I should look it up. It probably tells you how to build, what the ore builder is for the things that are necessary. That you have to do right away. Oh yeah, this is way better. Look at all the space I got this time. Alright. So we'll go... Yeah, we'll probably go base this way. We'll go power this way. So, O2. Big O2. Get him off. Built it too close. Cycle building O2. There we go. Try that again. Airlock. Oh, there it goes. Want to run an airlock. We need power. Just gonna go with a teeny tiny solar panel because they're useless apparently. And we need water. All right. So let's get our oxygen taken care of first. Let's keep it slow here for a minute. I need a storage battery. Yeah, that has to happen. Hurry up and build this. So there's actual breathable oxygen. That'd be nice. Alright, so, next up, command center. Yes, let's not skip it this time. We only need a small one. Wind turbine, give me a big one. This is the priority though. You need a mine. I can't forget that again. Assuming I can squeeze one over here some way. Maybe. Oh, yep. Yeah. It's gonna be dark soon. And they mostly come out at night. Mostly. There we go. So we'll have a sleeping quarters off this way. Canteen. I guess we're gonna go small. We'll have connections to both, but we'll only connect to this one. And we'll go back the other way for our dorm. Should be small as well. Time to recycle, it looks like. And we need food. Food's important. I'd love to go big, but probably. There we go. We've got food. Now we need to be able to process materials on a teeny tiny scale. We need both. Canteen has been built. What is this? Oh, it's gonna say. Get the canteen. Get me a table, please. Table for two, please. Or can you fit a table for? I only built a small one. Yes, I want tables for four. Not two, four. Meal maker. Whoops. Go back in. Water. And a TV. And a little bed. Yeah, shut up. It's almost daylight. This is the command center, right? Yeah, we can leave this empty for now, I believe. Kind of let them sort this out so we can see where we're at. Survival reached. Boom. Didn't do that last time. Oh, I didn't wait a whole day, I guess. Oh, not bioplastic, metal, please. Metal! Somebody build the water? That'd be very helpful. No? There we go. Everybody inside. Kool-Aid fountain is up and running. And now you can sit down and eat. Now you can process ore. Turning into a regular utopia. Sleep will sort themselves out in a minute. Don't trap yourself. Good job. Taters. Sorry. Tomatoes. Keypad. Oh yeah, economy. We gotta get at least one medical leaf going. Ooh, wow. Nope, not that. This one. Almost out of metal. Self-sufficiency, boom. Boom! Alright, if I believe you, then we can just chill and build up our resources for a bit, hopefully. Don't have a med bay, though, so that's a problem. Probably just build it right here off the oxygen chamber. But yeah, of course. The one thing they don't build is the thing that makes starch. Yeah, that makes sense. So this stuff's gonna get left outside, I think. Which is not good, because it degrades faster on the cold world, I believe. They'll bring the meals in at least, once there's room for them. So we want to prioritize ore for a minute, so the ore is pumping. And once we get in this pile, we'll switch priorities to the processing. Sorry, my engineers have to sit around with their thumbs up their butts, but that's kind of where we're at right now. Engineers will work these machines, I believe, won't they? I hope they will. Only a worker? Oh, that's stupid. Engineers should be able to do it too if there's no other assignments. Probably could have chosen a couple less maintenance-y thingies. Also don't have a landing pad yet. That should probably be the next thing. I need a med bay though. Med bay, landing pad, or landing pad, med bay? Maybe you should just build small. Size matters really though. Well, the oxygen is a no-brainer. You have to build level 2s always, but... I'm really nervous about our power. It's supposed to be fairly windy, so. Alright, we got starch. I think I have enough ore. I need one more starch though. I can build a med bay. Do I have a medic? I do have a medic. Okay. I thought they'd give you one. You know what? The landing pad might be better actually. Looks like we're gonna overproduce food here quite a bit. Just hope no one gets injured. I think it's time to switch priorities. Whoa, not recycle. Not recycle. Yeah, make me some metal. How's this going? Still good. Guess we build the land. I want to build the meta bay here, though. I can build the landing pad. Nah, I don't want to build it far from the airlock, though. Power storage is low. Uh-oh. Come on, wind. Come on, wind. Oh, you're killing me. You're killing me. Spin! There it goes. Alright, now we're cranking some starch. Two metals. Oh, I only have two workers. Okay. Yes, I guess they're both here then. Blizzard imminent. Everybody stay inside. Get a lot of power though when there's a blizzard. That full pot was, but how much do we? Oh, yeah, we definitely over. Oh, does the sun go down? I think this is like darker. Yeah, I get no power when there's a blizzard from solar panels. Okay. Yeah, there's gonna be no way to fit them both in here with this stuff here. They need to move this ship, but they won't move it without a storage facility. Guess I'll have to put the med bay someplace else. Build me some ore. Or some metal. Build me ore. No, mine me metal. Ugh. Process me some metal. English is hard. Yeah, these might be too fast. I'm gonna dump you once you're done. Or something slower. If you were ever done. Oh, finally. Someone's tending to it. It'll be win soon. Right? Right game? Yeah. Come on. Produce. And we can scrap you. Yes. Slow radish. Give me slow. Probably say good to do it here too. Well, potato's not fast. So. Rice is though. So dump the rice. How are? I want to look at. Oh, there we go. The pea pad. I guess we're gonna leave the pea pad alone. Although rice is a good staple food. And we'll add some maize. You guys have some corn. Expansion reach. Nice. I don't know if I want more people. I could definitely use some workers. Oh, I did get someone. Who did I get? Is that a biologist? Because that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Three is perfect. Here's what I want. Yes. Colonists. I want workers. Nothing else. Alright, we can turn this back down. Can? Yeah. Now I need ore again. Oh, it's so hard. I need a med bay and I need a storage facility so they bring that shit in from inside before it goes bad. How bad is it? It's still good. Okay. We'll build the med bay first then. We can build it off here, maybe. Nope. Yeah. Oh, somebody's hurt. Fuck. Build. Metal. I need two more metal. I'll have to trade for it if I get a trade ship with metal. It's a trade ship. Do you have metal? I really need two. Like super, super bad. You do. What can I give you? Leaves? Some foods? Yeah. Oh. Give me your metal. Get somebody in need of some first aid. Hopefully it's not the medic. Power here soon too. Uh-huh. turn that off. We're gonna need the med bay open right away. There you go, now you can get help. One worker, awesome. He's going straight for the mine, good on him. Structure's out of power, shit. Here comes the sun. Da-na-na-na. Really need wind though. I don't understand why they need power to sleep. That really bothers me. That's an odd one. Power this off. Gotta leave the lights on long enough to get him fixed. I think I need power first. Oh, I really need storage though. I'm just worried about the stuff going degrading. I guess it's going pretty slow. Let me turn this back on. We're probably burning power now. Yeah, the turbine's doing the whole base. As long as the wind goes. Ooh, yeah, we really need a second turbine. And a second storage. Well, this, nobody's hurt, so we can turn this off. Let's save a bit of juice. Save a little more juice. Yeah, I got power problems. Turn it on. Make it a priority. The battery doesn't seem to ever fill up. So we probably should build a second turbine first. As soon as I get another piece of plastic, I think I'm going to build a second bed. Got two workers. Three workers. I need at least five. Just a three in the mine, two on the machines. Have enough to potentially be running everything. Priority. I want you to make stuff. Make me things. plenty of materials.
Oh, I need the goods. Give me the goods, kitty. Give me the goods. For a planet that's supposed to be super windy, I'm not seeing a ton of wind. Just saying. Just throwing out my 2 cents worth. Got a plastic? We got a plastic. More workers. Come on. Turn back on. Let's go. Ooh, we've almost got the garden under control. Nice. So I've got enough biologists for this many plants. That's good. Blizzard imminent. Inside. Blizzard seemed to last longer too. There we go. Turn the alert off. Should still be a one worker to possibly go to the mine too. This has only got 2 machines going. Oh, one's full of plastic. Awesome. Can you get it out of there, please? Oh no, they can't. There's no place to put it. Do need a storage. More workers. What was that? 3? 2. Okay. 3? 1? 2? Oh, 3. Fuck. Well, we don't need this anymore. Turn that off for a minute. That should be plenty for now. Guess I can set up the storage room. We'll go big. Make it a long-term project. What do you got? Ooh, I could use some ore. What can I get for these leaves? And this food. I actually have plenty of ore. I just need to. Yeah, if he had metal, I guess that'd be different. Yeah, just give me your money. Should build an extra processor now, actually.
beautiful. Yeah, we're gonna need a second battery too. We have to wait for the big storage project to finish though. Metals can be done. Hopefully all three ore aren't in this one machine. Oh, two are. Can we get some in this one? Nice. Probably means, yeah, up the priority on this again. But now I have six workers, right? Yeah, so I have one for each machine, one for each spot in the mine. So, and of course they'll sleep and eat and do other things too, so they won't always be going at all times, but I have enough to fill everything if everybody's got nothing to do, so. First of eight metals, right? Yeah, I need eight metal. There's two. Do you have any metal? You have no metal. You can't. I don't really need ore. You have some of that, though. We'll try and make some money off you. Suck when the bot finally breaks down for good. All right. Five metal, let's go. Second turbine seems to be doing wonders. Down to five spares. That's not good. Maybe you just can't go big on this planet early. Three more. It's actually catching up to the plastics. I just assumed the plastics would finish first. Uh-oh, this is another spare. There we go.
I was going to say, aren't we due for a trade ship? My stuff's starting to build up again. Yeah, you forget about that stuff. That's it? That's all you've got? I'm actually going to keep my food this time. I'll just give you the leaves. Oh, one more of each. Perfect. Let's turn this back down. Wow, the metal might actually finish first. Nope. Plastic wins by a nose. Now an arm. There we go. Yeah. Run out of medicals. Oh, they all degraded! No, I didn't get it built fast enough. Me. And I got an injured person, don't I? Yep. Of course I do. You can go die in that bed at least. Factory, right? Yeah. And I need, shut up, a lab. I know. There's not much I can do. Is this ready? Oh, cool. The lab's ready to go. Probably still dead, buddy, but you know. It's possible. Does he use starch or does it use. Oh, he uses plastic. Yeah, you're probably dead. Thank you. 60%, holy crap, that's a lot. I'm just gonna sell you some food. Wait, what? Oh, you don't have much money. Oh. Well, that sucks. Let's get another storage facility. Up and going. Oh God, where the hell is the doctor? You're there. Man, the doctor does not like to work. I think we're gonna need another doctor. Doctor Kitty. Oh, we have a med kit. He might actually live. Megan Spares. Yeah, we'll have some soon. Second doctor. All right. Probably way too expensive though, yeah. Or wait a minute. How much is it? 132? Oh, and these are usually 15, yeah, okay. Wait, so it's higher, better? No. I should really pay attention to the prices. take your metal. So start making more food, though. So we'll probably get another biologist here soon. Our O2. Excellent, it says. Alright. So we got some metal. What do we need? I don't necessarily need anything at the moment. I'd love to just stockpile for a bit, but we'll see. How many biologists are we at? We're at 5? Turn them off for a minute. See if our food levels out some. Because of the damn TV, right? Oh, the water's done? Okay. Recycle that. Build me a second meal maker. Up two though. For some meat, just so we're skate past this crisis. Actually, we can probably just build a meat thing here. We had more biologists than I thought we did. A little chicken on the menu wouldn't hurt. Thank you. Whoa! Water? Water's a problem? Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, I hear you. They're all over it. Uh-huh. Wow, spare parts are running out too. Yep. Uh-huh. I'm aware. This is beautiful, thank you. Alright, water crisis solved. Beautiful. Time to get that rice pad going. Yeah, I know, I need more starch. You have none. Awesome. 660, holy crap. That's a lot. I can actually sell a little bit of metal. Only sells for 15 though, it's not very good. I don't know if I should though. I probably shouldn't, I should probably just let him go. If you love him, let him go. There you go. Yep, thanks. Thank you. It's sorting itself out. You can give it a minute. There we go. We have two spares. They are putting them in storage, which is awesome. It means I don't need them immediately. Happening anytime. What's the one? Oh, the table. I haven't built a table yet. All right, good. Now we'll get the rice pad. Food's coming now. Got a med kit. It's all evening out. Actually stockpiling metal, which is insane, but that's what's happening. You're hungry, dude. You should go eat. Before you starve to death. here. Here's what I don't understand. Beds don't take power, right? Yet somehow when the power goes out, they can't sleep. Okay, yeah, so lower commission equals better prices. Yeah. So now it only costs 540. Wow. I'm actually going to give up some more metal this time. But the price to sell never changes, which is a little silly. But I guess there's not a whole lot of market in this game. Oh wow, it's 10 after 1. I should probably stop soon. I could build another food, or I could just build another meat. What's the meat you take up, by the way? What does it take to use this? It takes 0.25 water and 0.5 power. As a plant takes power, I guess lights. Run out of spares, yeah. Well, he's making them. In fact, he's almost done. Still, are we not producing enough starch? Do we need to make more? I have 4 med kits now. We can probably chill out on this. In this place now. Maybe our starch will go other places. Or our plastic. Doctors don't get nothing better to do anyway, so. It's 580. Never mind. Still ways, way away. I think we can sell 3. Be okay with that. We're not taking visitors or anything yet, so. We just need a couple for mining accidents, basically. Keep stockpiling that cash. Yeah, our food seems to be equalizing, finally. Yeah, our meal makers are pretty much full. Yeah, it's starting to go into the storage room. Boom! Crisis averted. Even got 3 spare parts. Produce when the wind when it's windy. It's nice. It's So it seems like I could use a little more starch, so I guess the last thing will be starch. We'll get wheat, just for variety. Definitely gonna turn around. Oh wow, we're just cranking spares now. Nice. I guess the engineers don't have anything to do but work on that machine, do they? I have like two of them, don't I? I have three of them, Jesus. So that machine's gonna like always be going as long as it has stuff in it. I guess they do repairs too, don't they? So yeah, they're probably the repair guys, but they're not doing that. I guess they're making spares. Make some more money. 1, 2. There we go. Give me all your cash. Lizard, whoa. I just heard the miners gotta come inside, yeah. Get more processing done while the blizzard's on. Take a while though. There it goes. No alert. Get out there. Close enough to be able to buy one of these patents when I see one. Hopefully it'll be something good. I wonder what the best patent is for this planet. There's probably stuff I should be looking up online. Yeah, we're stockpiling the food now for sure. And the spares, wow, they're just kicking up. I'll go to about an hour 30, we'll call it a night. Yeah, which is about 1:30, so I must have started right around midnight. Woohoo, I see plastic in the storage facility. That's nice. Actually starting to get ahead of the curve. Oh, there it goes. All right. Well, that was short-lived. It's for med kits, though. It's more money. Got a med kit that isn't even in the locker. We got, no patents, which is kind of what I was hoping for, not gonna lie. Probably start trading food again, too. Close to thinking about robots. Teen spares. Lucky number 13. Do I need a water tank? I don't know if I do. Probably not a bad time to build one though, I think it only takes metal. I'm eventually gonna want a starport and stuff over here. She got. We can have a med kit. I think I can actually give up some spare parts too. She's insane, but there it is. Oh, they're only worth 15. Their individual components are worth more together. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that's why med kits are good. Yeah, starch only goes for 5 or 10, and plastic only goes for 10, so you come out ahead on starch. You fall behind on parts, though. So it's like a losing venture. I'm still gonna do it this time, because I've got nothing else to give right now, so. He's got nothing I want, so. Water tower's up. And it's filling with water. There we go. A little buffer for if things go sideways. Well, I guess we're finally getting ahead in plastic. Might just shut this off once he finishes. So that's probably where I'll leave it. Let him finish, shut this off, and call it a night. I'll just power down the whole room. So this is my pretty ice colony. Isn't it blue? It's so blue. Oh, it's empty. They lied. Oh, now it's full. Okay. Got some storage. Got a shitty windmill. Or not windmill. Shitty solar panel. Airlocks. Another trade ship. I guess we'll have a quick peek at what you have for sale. Power collectors. Do I want power collectors? I don't know. I can afford to buy it though. It's usually a sign you should get it if you can afford it. Yeah, I could actually build this over this way and then deconstruct both of these and build two new ones. Yeah. Alright, it's not like top of my list stuff I want, but. And we'll give you some. Yeah, give me a bit of food. Offset the costs a bit. Yeah, we'll build this. As I said. So we can dump these and build bigger ones. Hopefully they come get this quick. Yeah, I know. I got a mega collector patent. Just come grab that metal. I wish to rebuild in this spot. Alright, it's clear. Build me a mega collector. Alright, I went longer than I wanted to, but you know, I got more stuff to do. That's how it works, right? Just one more thing. That's why these games can be very disruptive to one's lives. Just one more thing. Just this one more thing, then I'll stop. Now this is purely for curiosity reasons, but I wonder if I trash this, if it just dumps into this one. It does not. Hi, do you guys want to come grab this metal? Maybe? I'd appreciate it. Since for some reason you can't just build on top of it. gun. Well, start making some money again. Yeah, maybe when they drop it off, they'll come over here and pick it up. Although we're out of leaves, maybe I shouldn't have traded three. Yeah, there he goes. One guy did. Alright. Yeah, this is why I think I might have to build some robots soon. The people don't seem very interested in cleaning up messes like that, but the bots will go do it. I know it's low, but here comes the sun. Here comes my bot. Boom. Alright, once this is built, we'll call it a night. Teleported out the other side. Yep, let's walk right through it. Woo, this is gonna fill up my batteries. Are they like overclocked or something? I don't know. Alright, boom boom. Slow it down. There's my base. How are we for spares? Still sitting on 10. Alright, so I'm gonna turn this on. Anyway, follow here. You know, subbing's whatever. It's okay, I guess. Donations and tips are better. YouTube. The whole Red Planet run I did was on YouTube with a lot of trophies, including 350 colonists. If you want to see that, challenge number one is also on YouTube. As always, when I'm not back later, I'll be back tomorrow. I am Durun. Thanks for watching. See ya.